New tonight, a man is behind bars after the Gloucester County investigators say he assaulted a deputy. On the morning of February 9th, deputies responded to a welfare check at the Wawa on George Washington Memorial Highway, where they found a man and woman fighting. The sheriff's office says the man waved a knife at deputies, ran off, then waved the knife again. We're told he dropped the knife and charged at deputies and punched one of them. Now 25-year-old Wyatt Adams faces assault and battery charges.